Вот. This world gets all bent out of shape, and suddenly here you are. Doesn't take a genius to add that one up. I'm the kind that cleans up his own messes. What kind are you? Heard you felled a big tree. Handy work that. But you're Illyria's lapdog, are you? I could be wasting the last of my breath here. You're chasing the wrong tail. Once Illyria's done with you, those brave guts of yours will be steaming on the ground. Here's the truth of it. Illyria cares for nothing and no one. Me? I care about a thing called arithmetic. You go take one head, bring me two amulets, and I'll give you half the power. That add up right to you?
When I'm ready, I'm not before. You come to me in dark times, Exile. No, dark isn't the right word for what's befallen my forest. Twisted it is, in every sense of the word. Reliable and deadly. What a truly lovely combination. I do hope you mentioned my name as Creighton and Oak bled their last into the dirt. You did? How sweet. Now the amulets, if you please. You and I have hungry spirits to satiate. That was almost better than Oriath and chocolate. You keep this trinket to remember me by on your travels. I'd ask you to stay, but I think we both know where that would lead. How does the old maxim go? Oh yes. Familiarity breeds contempt, and contempt is murder's concubine. A threat? No, my dear. Merely reality.
Make it fast. You have done what none of us could, not even the fierce Grust. And while we are grateful, we dare not sleep with both eyes shut just yet. The balance of power has gone. In overthrowing two lords, you have created an empress in Alira.
Fare you well.
I dreamed this. A vast creature. A thing of shadow. I saw it escape from a black prison and climb a man-crafted mountain, drifting up its four sheer sides like the mist that reaches for the clouds. It gathered at the peak of that mountain and ate the heart from the sun. You smell of that black mist and something else. Guilt. That is it, yes. Guilt is a strong illness. It gnaws at the spirit until there is nothing left, until you are one of the walking corpses. You want a cure? Find the man-crafted mountain, send the shadow home, and tell the monster to take your guilt with it.
Greetings, Exile.
Hello. Welcome.
What troubles you bring? For all of her strange ways, I've learned not to discount Yina's more vivid dreams. She's in tune with this land in ways I find difficult to comprehend. As to this man-crafted mountain she describes, I have seen only one structure of its like. Stumbled across sketches in the Theopolis archives, a piece of Val engineering, pyramidal in architecture. According to those documents, the pyramid lies north of the Frisian forest, buried beneath the mantle upon which Sarn rests. I have no idea whether it still exists, or ever existed for that matter. Still, considering the current circumstances, there isn't much to lose in the search, is there?
What troubles you bring now?
You help us, and we help you.
Welcome. You wish to ask me something?